They're not blankets at all, but a special and very valuable kind of stamp.
You mean like the ones I found in that old book?
I mean exactly the ones you found. Then the shadow creature wasn't trying to break up the Batty Awards. He was after the stamps. Wrong. He already had the stamps. He was after the film. But why? Because one of its scenes accidentally showed the thief leaving the stamp shop after the robbery. Brandon Davies impersonated the shadow creature so it would be blamed when he destroyed the film.
But why would a rich man like Mr. Davies have to steal stamps?
Because I'm not a rich man. Not anymore. I needed the money to keep this house and continue the Batty Awards.
He used the mansion's secret passages to walk into a room just after the shadow creature went out.
And his magic with the doors and floating furniture was all done with wires he'd rigged up earlier.
Oh, well, like, as long as we're here, let's take a look at some of these great old movies.
Right. Oops. Hey, Uncle Scooby, maybe this will help.